voice. You want to learn something you never heard before in your life? Yeah, so a lot of people will just think this is unbelievable because they never heard it before, but I've written two books about this. I document this every single day for 9 years straight, how our government works against us to divide us, how they run these psychological operations to destroy communities and pit division. So there's a very simple code that's as old as time. It goes back to the Hebrew alphabet. It's called Gematria. In Hebrew, every letter is a number, and what's amazing is we learned the alphabetic order in school. They made sure that we knew what order every letter went in. They made sure we knew A was 1, B was 2, C was 3, but they never told us why we learned an alphabetic order. And the truth is, it's because the language is numbers, just like Hebrew. If you write out Tops Friendly Markets and spell it out and use the alphabetic order, it adds up to 263. This shooting happened 263 days after Kathy Hochul became the governor on August 24th. This goes on in every city and every state. It's the same type of operation. Now, the thing about 263 is it's the 56th prime number. And they opened this store on O.J. Simpson's 56th birthday, July 9th, 2003. So this shooting happened exactly 56 days before the anniversary of the store opening, which is also O.J. Simpson's birthday. And 56 is a very special number to the people that control our government. If you look into the history of Washington, D.C., it was once called Rome on the Potomac. The land was owned by a wealthy Jesuit named Francis Pope, not to be confused with the first Jesuit Pope, Pope Francis. In Gematria, Washington, D.C. equals 56, so does Society of Jesus. That's the Jesuits. If you write out Black Lives Matter, it equals 56. They code this number 56 up and down.